Students, so last class we were discussing about the DNA polymerase. So DNA polymerase are nothing but these are the enzymes that synthesize new copy of DNA. Okay, how they will do a synthesis a new copy of DNA? So when we have when we know that DNA is having the two strands. Okay, one is running in 5' to 3' direction, another one is running in 3' to 5' direction. What this DNA polymerase will do is it will take up one strand over here, okay, and it will keep on adding the DNA nucleotides like this, okay, and here also it will do like this, and a new copy of DNA is synthesized. Okay, so how does it will synthesize a new copy of DNA? So it will take one strand as the template strand, and to the other strand it will add nucleotides. Okay, this we have discussed last class, and we have also discussed that DNA polymerase one is having the three different properties. One is 5' to 3' polymerase activity, second one is 3' to 5' exonuclease activity, and third one is 5' to 3' exonuclease activity. 5' to 3' polymerase activity means what happens is, so we know that there are two strands over here. One is running in 3' to 5' direction, another one is in the 5' to 3' direction. So what this property will do is the nucleotides are added at the 3' end. So nucleotides are added at the 3' end of the DNA. This is very important, you should remember, because in many of the entrance exam they'll ask where does the DNA nucleotides are added by the DNA polymerase. So DNA polymerase will add the nucleotides at the 3' end. So it will start adding from 5' to 3' direction. This is known as the 5' to 3' polymerase activity. Okay, second property, another property will come, that is known as the 3' to 5' exonuclease. Exonuclease means, nucleus means what? Nucleus means removal of the nucleotides. So nucleus is removal of the nucleotides. So what happens here is, why does it has to remove the nucleotides? See here, you might have observed here. So whenever it add the nucleotides, it will see the complementarity. If A is here, it will add T. If T is here, it will add A. If C is here, it will add G. G is here, it will add C. A is here, like that it will add. See, if you have observed, so this is T over here, but it has added C. And this is a mismatch. So here it's a mismatch. It is not a proper match. So T, if it has to be added A over here, but rather than it has added the C. Okay. So the 3' to 5' exonuclease activity means, so it will go in the opposite direction. So here T is there, no? It will remove this particular C over here. So it will remove the C from here. Okay. And it will add a A. Okay, that is known as the 3' to 5' exo. It will go in the reverse direction. See, 5' to 3' means from here it is adding the nucleotides. 3' to 5' means it will go in a reverse direction. It will remove. It will go in a reverse direction while removing. That's why it is known as the, what kind of activity? It is known as the proofreading activity. Okay, so DNA polymerase one is having 5' to 3' polymerase activity, 3' to 5' exonuclease activity, and another one is 5' to 3' exonuclease activity. Same thing, but it is in the opposite direction.